there. You can hear a sample of it online also. This is a Wild Mountain, a very old Spanish tune.
Thank you.
believe me, those of Deer Hill Charms. It's one of these traditional tunes that was set in the 1800s by Thomas Moore. And it was arranged by Carlos Salcedo. So he also loved Irish music. And it's a beautiful arrangement. It's the most beautiful one I found.
Thank you.
all the purpose for poets and musicians. They often combine these two skills. And this is a song I found on the internet. Now we can search all kinds of archives and music on the internet. There's an awful lot of material at our fingertips. Of course, it's very hard to sort through all of it. But I found this little gem dedicated to the bard, which is the traditional Irish rapper. And I learned that it's become one of my favorites.
Thank you.
Irish music. It is in 9/8 time, doesn't mean much to you, but it's going to sound a lot different than Ukrainian music. Some things we learned that we need to play, and Western music in general, European music. It's written by Patrick Davey and arranged by a wonderful contemporary harpist, Brania Hamley, who I know, from County Mayo. And she brought this to America and taught it to a bunch of us. And so here we are, I play the beat now. Thank you. house carpenter has been sung by many American folk singers. And I hope you enjoy it, and you'll hear Love in the Mist at the end of it.
Thank you. either one or the other. And I asked her, could she do both?
Oh,
and she agreed. She also brought her two beautiful daughters, and of course her husband, who did all the professional